Oprah Winfrey and Stedman Graham have been romantically linked since meeting in 1986 at a charity event in Chicago, where Oprah was already a well-known television personality, and Stedman was a successful businessman and New York Times best-selling author. Throughout the years, Oprah and Stedman have shown that love can thrive outside of traditional norms, and that what matters most is the strength of the connection between two people. Please watch until the end to see what Oprah credits with helping keep the spark alive in their relationship.
He is delighted with anything that I make. So my favorite date night is to make him black-eyed peas and cornbread as a surprise for dinner. And then, honey, hush. That's all you need. Little black-eyed peas, cornbread. That's it. Perfect date night. Me cooking, and then it's on.